want the fuerte from here. So it's a bigger journey.
My name is Summer Rhatigan, and I am the artistic director at the San Francisco Conservatory of Dance. I have typically choreographed as an educational process, so I'm getting to know the dancers, and I will continue introducing material for them that I feel can be incredibly challenging and maybe solve problems that I see for them so that I can help them with their progress in the language.